In Switzerland, administrative affairs still involve a great deal of bureaucracy. Individuals and companies often have to submit the same information to various administrative bodies. This is inefficient, annoying, and expensive. The introduction of the once-only principle aims to change this. In the future, information will only have to be reported to the authorities once. This information will then be exchanged between offices. Through the National Data Management Programme, the federal government has tasked the Federal Statistical Office, the FSO, with implementing the once-only principle in cooperation with the Confederation, cantons and communes. To this end, the FSO has developed the I14Y interoperability platform, a nationwide register of Switzerland's main administrative data collections. It is the technical core that makes the reuse of administrative data possible. There are no actual data stored on the platform, only their metadata. Metadata describe the existing datasets of the relevant administrative bodies. The metadata catalogue shows which offices have which data, how these are structured, and how they can be obtained. Data protection is taken into account at all times. The API registered documents electronic interfaces which ensure that computers can communicate with one another. Until now, inconsistently managed data made the systematic exchange of data more complicated. In order to be reused, datasets must be interoperable. In the future, all important classifications that are considered standard throughout the administration can be found on the I14Y platform. The harmonized Swiss occupational nomenclature classifies all occupations, for example. In its role as Swiss data steward, the FSO coordinates the development of new standards together with experts. Newly developed standards are published on the platform. Private individuals also have access. Anyone looking for a service provided by the authorities can find it on the platform. All of the registers and functions are continually updated and expanded. The I14Y interoperability platform is freely accessible to everyone. Its use simplifies national data management and reduces the administrative burden on businesses and citizens. It is an important step towards Switzerland's digital future.